Hey guys!
It's been a month-ish.
Just about. It's been sad.
It's been almost a month. I have new hair.
I don't have anything new.
And we're here for a tag.
Yes! We love doing tag.
So this tag was created by Danny over at Danny Gar Arling. We'll, of course, we'll link her video
down below.
It's called the TBR and Unread Books Tag. So the first question is, and this is kind of an embarrassment when you hear at least my answer. How many read books do you own, and how many unread books do you own?
Alright, so let's start with how
read
many,
book.
Yeah. I'll go first. I have 19.
I have 33. We're not including ebooks, so
yeah,
just for the record,
we are not.
For a few years now, we only read ebooks.
Yes.
And we don't own them. Only a few. So most of our red books aren't on our Nook, so don't judge us.
Well, we're not going to count it, so
no.
To be fair.
So how many red books do you have?
53. What's yours? I know it's a big number.
110.
And then she told me that I have to stop buying books. Intervention time!
I haven't bought books in a while.
I've been
reading my books, slowly but surely. It's hard when you're in like a sort of slump, but I've been reading many of them.
Girl, I know all about slumps. Oof. I feels you. Not easy.
Question number two.
The book that has sat unread on your bookshelf the longest?
Mine? It's not really a known book. I got it. I honestly don't know where I got it. It's called Hanging Time by Leslie Glass. It's like a murder mystery book.
Mine is Cinder by Marissa Mayer. I've had this probably since I started up my whole book collection.
Question number three. The number one book on your TBR that you want to read but haven't gotten to yet. Mine is Landline by Rainbow Rowell.
Which I'm surprised you haven't yet.
It's in this month's TBR. So once I'm going to read it. I better read it. I have to read it.
And mine is Not a Drop to Drink by Indy McGinnis. I've had this for some time and I heard it was good. And I am like dying to open it up, but everything is in the way and there's all these other things I need to read. And it's like... Number four. Book that you want to... Eat more than anything, but you don't own it. So what's yours?
Okay, well, I'm like highly depressed about this, but I requested this on NetGalley, and I was like so amped up for this fucking book. So amped up, and NetGalley, I thought we were cool. You know, you've been giving us, you know, books, and this one, denied. And that is Asking For It by Leah Pace. It's supposed to be amazing, first off, and it has... It's a erotica / adult book, but there's a lot of like really deep shit that happens, and like the guy's like kind of like, I don't know, but it's supposed to be amazing, and I like want it really bad.
My book is Red Queen by Victoria Aveyard. I obviously don't have the copy. It was so good that everybody is still talking about it, and I need it in my life.
A book you don't remember buying and haven't read yet. Probably won't ever read. Mine is Bergdorf Blondes by Plum Skies. I kind
of
remember
name of the author.
Plum Skies.
Plum Skies.
I read it years ago, I think, and it's like an adult book or something.
I actually, I don't have an answer to that one, because I have gotten all my books like starting not too long ago, so.
You remember all of them.
I remember all of them.
A book you don't know if you will get around to reading, but you don't want to get rid of yet. The premise of the book sounds
amazing. I honestly, this is gonna suck, and I hate I'm even saying it, but look at my copy, it's like destroyed.
So you don't want to read it because it's destroyed?
Okay, and
you got it for like a dollar.
I did, but every time I like, it's all scratched up. I don't know. I don't know if it's because like the size. And also they have like eight, like they have like, there's just like 20 of them.
Yeah, I know.
And they're all big. And it's like that, like I don't have time for that right now. That's like a lot.
Yeah.
And I have seen the other covers that they have and they're so pretty. So maybe if I get my hands on that, I'll put this one somewhere. I'll give it to somebody.
Mine is Of Poseidon by Anna Banks. The reviews are like, we'll see. The next question is, a book you feel guilty to not have read yet. Now, I think she means that is on our bookshelf, so we're just going to add it like that, because this has to do with our TBR. What's this? Shame, shame, shame.
Towns by John Green. Nicole has been pounding me to read it, and I always say I will, and then I have it in my hands, and I like open it, and I'm like, okay, and then I'm like, I can't get past the first page.
But yeah, you need to read that.
I know, I do.
Mine is I'll Give You the Sun by Jandy Nelson because I need to read it. I know I'm saving all my contemporary, like my main ones for the summer. I have my list. If you guys want to see a video on our like list for summer reads, let us know.
That's a smart idea. I like that idea. Book/series you have heard us up about but have no interest in reading.
There's a lot.
The Hunger Games. I have absolutely no interest and will never.
Mine, the Mortal Instruments series. One, it's way too long. Two, it's way too long.
No, it is.
I might commit like 7 books. And it's like, honestly, I have no interest in the story. I'm interested to see how the show is. Now, if I really do like the show, maybe at the library I'll pick it up.
Maybe.
I don't know, but as far as like, yeah, I need to read it. There's more series out there that I would rather read than the Mortal Instruments series.
True. Done! I liked it! I want to answer more.
So we're going to do another author tag. So if you see us in like the same attire in the next couple of videos, that is
fine. Don't mind us.
So that was all the questions that we answered. So thank you so much, Danny, for tagging us. It was fun.
I enjoyed it very much.
Whoever we're going to tag will be down below, and we'll probably tag you guys on Twitter too. So both to look out if you're watching this.
So hope you guys enjoy, and thanks for watching.
Thank you. We'll see you next time.
Mwah! Bye. Bye, guys.
Down below.
What
did you do? No idea. Does it hurt? Kind of. Ow!
Okay,
good. Because my other two are hardback. What am I doing? Paperback copy, fucking shit. Oh my god. Yourself, but you're not gonna see this. I think all these faces, she's just like, look at herself.
Who looks like this for a second? I swear to God, that wasn't fun.
Stop making faces. Alright, get to know.